Hello everyone, happy Sunday. So today's video is going to be a July toddler favorites video. So we do this for beauty, makeup, right? And lifestyle, why not do it for the kiddos? I was thinking about like what to do this weekend. I was like, this is a really good idea because there's definitely quite a bit of products this past like summertime and month that I have been loving right now for the hot weather that I wanna share with you guys for the little ones. So everything that I talk about will be linked down below if you wanna get a closer look at anything. Give the video a thumbs up, comment down below what are your July toddler favorites this month, and let's get into it. All right, so as we all know, it's July time, which means it's summertime, which means we are swimming. The girls are in the water a ton, and my favorite swimsuits for the girls are the ones that I've been buying since Riley was a baby, like little, is ruffle butts. They have the most cutest prints. They hold up so well, you guys. Oh my God, look at this one. So cute, and it's got like the little frill at the bottom. I love these ones because they're long sleeves, so they help protect their skin from the sun. And then the little bottoms are so stinking cute. They got the little ruffles on them. They also make them for boys. I think they have some family matching, but they have so many different prints on their website, and they're always doing sales. And then also you can get them on Amazon. So like for those times that you're like, oh, we're about to go on a trip, I want to get them some cute like bathing suits, but I need them fast. Go to Amazon. They've got tons of them. So I'm obsessed. I actually think I might get the girls maybe like a couple more because Riley only has, I'll probably just get them one more because Riley only has two and we're going to be swimming a lot in Arkansas. And it's the worst to put them in like a still kind of wet or cold bathing suit. So you like to travel with a couple of them. So I'll probably get the girls like another set, but these are my favorite for them. They also have them in one pieces. You can get them in regular tankini. They don't have to be long sleeve. So if like the little one doesn't like long sleeve stuff, there's so many different designs and options that you can go for in different prints. So these are a must have. It'd be really awesome if I could get a code with them to help save some money for some people. Maybe I'll reach out and see if I can do that. Okay, so next up, I have a placemat here. So every single mealtime is at the dinner table. We eat together. That's my big thing with the girls. And they have placemats. And I have two of these for each girl. These are from Love Every. You can buy them separately. So basically in the packet on Love Every, you get the placemat, you get the utensils, which is like real, like, you know, silverware for the little ones that's safe for them. And then you also get a napkin in it too, which is great. So we love them. It teaches them how to set the table and it helps keep their space clean. And Riley is very particular. Like she has to have her drink set on the circle. So it is awesome. And they hold up so well and they're super, super easy to clean. And they've just been awesome. So I have one for each girl at their spot on the table. All right, so the girls are like so into dress up right now. My mom already said, cause like Kinsley's been obsessed with wearing her cape, carrying her purse, wearing her high heels with it. This is my little 2-year-old, you guys. Like I am in trouble, but she's been obsessed with dress up. So I think my mom said she's gonna get her like a little dress up, like set up and everything for Christmas this year. But like I said, they're also crazy about their purses. And these little purses right here have been the best. The girls love the pop-it stuff. I don't know what it is about kids and like the little pop-it bubble stuff, but they're obsessed with them. And this is like the little one that Kinsley carries. You can find these on Amazon. Do not make the mistake that I did and go buy it in a store where they literally hiked up the price. Like I think they sold it for like $22 and I found it on Amazon for like $6 or even cheaper than that. I think it might've been even cheaper than that. Way cheaper. So definitely check out Amazon. I think they also sell them in Geppetto's, but I didn't see for how much. It was at a different store, the Sweet Pea Boutique, that like hiked it up big time. But Geppetto's, I know I've seen these there before, so check out the price there. But Amazon might be your best bet. But they are so cute. You can change the strap that has a little zipper. They can put their stuff in it. Kinsley loves to reapply her chapstick 24/7, and then she puts everything in here and then she just carries it around the house, and then she freaks out if she forgets it somewhere. She's like, where's my purse, where's my purse? And we're like, it was this morning when I was talking, catching up with our nanny because she just came back from vacation, And she's like, you left it on the couch. She's like, oh, and runs to the couch to go grabs her purse. And then she goes, I found it. And it was so cute. But she's obsessed with the purse. So the girls love these. These are the best. And I definitely recommend checking them out. Okay, so another must-have is one that I've talked about in every single video, and you guys are probably tired of hearing this, but this is for new viewers and maybe new subscribers that just came in or just found this video. But I would show them here, but I can't because they are at the pool with the girls. It is the reduced kids tumbler cups they had at Target this summer. Oh my God, those were such a really, really good find. The girls love it. They're easy to clean. They don't spill. I've talked repeatedly about them, but that has honestly been a huge favorite of ours this past month. It's been so good, and they come in a pack of two. You can get a pink and a purple one, or you can get a blue and a green one. I'll have them linked down below for Target, but they are a must-have, and they're so cute because they can also be like a little mini me of mommy. Like if mommy has like the big reduced cup, they can have a little mini version, and it's adorable. Okay, so the next must-haves, I'm gonna have a picture of it pop up here, but these are my fridge drawers, you guys. I went on this whole OCD organizing thing of my fridge. I have OCD so bad. I love to organize. It's like a de-stressor for me, and it makes me feel so good when I do it. So I got all these little drawers for my fridge, and I've talked about this in like a previous like Amazon kitchen must-haves video, but they have been so helpful for kids. Oh my goodness. I prep all the fruit, and we go through fruit so fast. So I have to go buy fruit like twice a week, to be honest. But I prep up all the fruit. Like I do the grapes, I do the strawberries, I have the blueberries, I have the cucumbers, I have tomatoes, and I have them all in separate drawers already pre-cut and ready for the girls. So I literally just open up a drawer, have their plate in my hand, boom, that's where the strawberries go. Boom, that's where the blueberries go. Oh, let's grab some cucumbers. It makes it so easy. Like, I'm not kidding. It has made starting like dinner and mealtime, like lunch and breakfast, everything so much faster. And it's been amazing. So I definitely recommend checking out the drawers. These are the shorter ones. I have a counter depth fridge and they fit perfectly in there. So these have been holy grail must have. I'm obsessed with them. Okay, so like I was talking about fruit and the summertime, like we go through fruit like crazy, and the girls love grapes. They love the cotton candy grapes. So I have this little baby. I've had this for years. It's so good because grapes are a choking hazard for many, many ages. Like honestly, I don't know when I'm gonna feel comfortable about giving them grapes like full version, but this makes it so much faster for me to cut up the grapes. I always do it in the quarters. So all you do is you stick the grape right in here and then you go down and then boom, it cuts it into fourths, which is great. And it makes it so quick and so easy to do. And this thing is amazing. Again, I don't know if I said what it was, but it's the Oxitot grape cutter, and I will have it linked down below, but it allows for quick serving time because we know when those little ones are hungry, they are hangry. There is no patience there. All right, so next up is a toy that is a huge hit amongst all the kids. I kid you not. From Riley, Kinsley, Max, Bo, Caspian. They all love the same. They all play with it. And that is the dollhouse. This was actually a gift from Grandpa Vic, which is Ross's dad. And he surprised us with it one day. I put it together and the kids are obsessed with it, you guys. Oh my goodness. As you can see, like everything in this picture is everything that it comes with. It comes with all the toys, everything. It's so well built. It's so cute. The wallpaper is adorable. It even matches the wallpaper that we have in the playroom. And the kids love it. They love, you know, redecorating the house. Like they'll make one in the kid room and they'll switch it all around. They'll bring in other little dolls to play with. They're obsessed with it and they play with it all the time, and it's so well made too. I highly recommend it. It didn't take me too long to put it together, but it's awesome and it's so stinking cute, and it's all wood and the pieces are all perfect too. It's just the cutest thing. So yeah, they have all been loving this. All right, so another big favorite of the month are these little guys right here. These are popsicle holders. So all the kids love the, what do they call it? The Pedialyte pops, the ice pops, because Otter Pops, everything, they got a lot of sugar in it. And so we get them the Pedialyte pops because they're also very hydrating for the kids. And so I bought these on Amazon. They come in a big pack of where you could get a bunch of mermaid tails and shark tails for them. And they fit perfectly in here. And the kids love them. It's great for the hot summer days. They just sit outside and eat them. They're obsessed and they stay hydrated in the heat too with them. So they love the little popsicle holders. I know we had a fill-in nanny over the last like week and she's like, those things are so cool. I've never seen those before. I'm like, I know. I came across them on Amazon. And I was like, ooh, we gotta have these. Okay, so next up is a product that we've been using a ton right now because the girls are going to the pool so much. I have a pool right behind my house, which has a big pool and a kiddie pool. The kiddie pool is actually pretty big and it's got a little slope and they can just sit in it and play with it. So the girls love going over there during the day. I pack up their beach toys and everything and you just dump them out in the little kiddie pool and they just have fun with it and they love it. So the way that we do this, because it's right behind my house, is I use the Wagon. So this is the Wonderfold Wagon. Like, I think it made like V4. I don't know. It's got four seats to it, or W4, but I will have it linked down below. This thing is amazing. It's got a little canopy that will help protect them from the sun, but you can also easily take it off, so you don't even have to use it. It's got four seats in it. You can also get in a two-seater. You get all different colors, everything. You can check out their website, but it has been awesome because it's also super easy to maneuver and it has like a little compartment on the outside of it that you can put stuff in it and little pockets and stuff that you could put stuff in. So it makes it really easy to put all the towels, to put the toys in and the food, everything, and then just stroll them right to the pool. They love it. It is great and it's held up so well. It's been a huge summer must have for us this month and it makes it so easy to get them to and from the pool. Okay, so last but not least, I'm gonna have a picture of it pop up here. I would show it, but it's at the pool with the girls right now because they're with my nanny. But it is the Tubby Todd Sunstick. It literally looks like a little glue stick, but it makes it so easy for them to get it on their face and stuff like that. And I love to just coat their face and I love it to be just white so I know that it's protecting their skin. And then when it starts to fade, that's when I know to reapply. But I love how easy it is to use. And they also, I think this week, they have a sale right now where you can get 20% off with the link down below. If it's still going on, it'll be 20% off. If not, it will be 15% off. So you guys can save money on their SPF, but I love their SPF. It's great for the kids. I love their shampoo and body wash too. Highly recommend the Sunstick. It is awesome. All right, so those were my July toddler favorites for this month. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will have everything linked down below so you can get a closer look at it all. Let me know what are your summer favorites for your little ones this summer. I would love to get some recommendations from you guys of stuff to try out. And thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all in my next video next Sunday. Bye.